सो इन केस यू आर वर काइंड ऑफ थिंकिंग ऑफ लिविंग योर वर्क प्लेस बिकॉज यू आर एंग्री विथ योर बॉस, देन यू शुड लिसन टू दिस दिस व्हाटएवर आई एम सेइंग, राइट? दिस इज ए बिट ऑफ वाइज एडवाइस फॉर यू. एंड अनलेस ऑफ कोर्स अनलेस देर इज ए वेरी 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 बिटर एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ योर्स इन द कंपनी और इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वेर एवर यू आर वर्किंग, देन आई वुड एडवाइज यू टू टर्न अराउंड दिस सीन बिफोर यू लीव सो दैट पीपल विल रिमेंबर यू फॉर वॉट यू आर, राइट? योर वर्थ, यू शुड एस्टेब्लिश योर वर्थ फर्स्ट. इन एनी केस इफ यू गो टू अनदर कंपनी, वुड यू टेल दैट योर पास्ट कंपनी वॉज बैड? नो, यू कांट से दैट बिकॉज अदर पीपल ऑल्सो विल थिंक दैट इन केस यू आर नॉट सिलेक्टेड फॉर दैट कंपनी और यू विल लीव फ्रॉम दैट कंपनी, देन यू माइट बी सेइंग बैड बैड माउथिंग दैट कंपनी एज वेल. सो इट इज समथिंग वेरी वेरी अनप्रोफेशनल, राइट? सो यू नीड टू लर्न हाउ टू कंडक्ट योर सेल्फ इन द जॉब प्लेस. फॉर द फर्स्ट 6 years यू हैव टू बी लर्निंग हाउ टू एकोमोडेट योर सेल्फ इन द वर्क प्लेस, how to get along with your peers, seniors and juniors, how to manage the project, how to meet deadlines, how to learn the skills that the company offers, the company was. You are there to learn something also, right? So that at the end of it is counted as your experience. So in normal situation, whenever there is some conflict with somebody who is very powerful and you are not so powerful, and your whatever you are saying is not heard, then you tend to feel that anger, right? That reproach, and you feel that you would leave this company. Let them handle how they can handle, because I am very talented and they would have difficult time finding a person like me. You are very right. It is very difficult for a company when an employee leaves, because they invest in the training of that employee and they have coached the employee for some time, and that is what they have invested, right? Suppose you leave. Again, if they recruit somebody, then they have to invest again in that employee, right? So when they have recruited you, they had certain expectation. You know, in any setup, wherever you go, you will meet similar kind of people everywhere. If it is not the boss, then it will be peer who is as powerful as the boss, and he will be troubling you if you don't learn your lesson. So the first 6 years of your career, even if you are itching to leave, resign, just hold on. Hold on to learn how to deal with such kind of people. Now, why people behave like that? Why? The first thing is, why you have to face that thing? Why I am advising you not to leave? Because as a professional, you need to learn those qualities, and which will be, like say, when after say 6 years, you'll be heading a team, right? And you'll be heading a team with similar kind of juniors who will get upset at little things and they will leave. So it will be trouble for you managing the team at that point. So if you hadn't learned this same technique, you will not be able to handle that thing. So always think long term. where you will be in next 5 years or 6 years. You will be in a leadership position, in the same position as your boss is today. So what you learn, how you learn, all those things you need to decide right now. Now, when your boss says something, why, what, how? Frictions, like everyday frictions, are part of the game, right? In an official setup, there are human beings, right? They are insecure, maybe. They have their experiences. They have their conditioning. So too you. And this, if these two experiences do not match, then there will be conflict and friction. But there is a way to mitigate all this. If you are thinking yourself, first fix your goal. Don't you want to be a professional and be a leader in the long run? So if you have that dream, then think yourself as the future manager today, right? And just pause for a moment, give a break to your mindset, which is kind of angry, and ask it to take around and take a walk and come back. Meanwhile, when you have given a break to your mindset, think, even without the mind, think with your heart, think with your logic as to what is the next right step to do. If there is anger, there is a reaction, there is an overreaction, there is some kind of bad thing that has happened, should you be responding with similar kind of reaction? No, right? So what kind of reaction should you give? Just don't leave any negative energy after some kind of incidences happen. Just come back to yourself and come back to the next right position. Whatever is that, whatever your mind says is to be right, do that. Even if you are angry, dead angry with your boss. See, that is a moment to pass. The next day, very likely that the boss doesn't remember if you are not reacting. If you are having a negative attitude the next day, the boss will remember. If you don't have that, then the boss also will forget. He won't remember anyways, but he will remember, he will try to remember that something had happened last day, yesterday, and that is why this fellow is remembering that and he is reacting accordingly. There are very few people, if you have got a very considerate manager, then you are lucky, but most of the time you will not get that kind of manager. Then what to do? Then what happens to your professionalism? Right, you will suffer from that, and anger is a negative emotion in any case, that doesn't give you the flexibility, the openness, the freedom to do the next right step. And that is where you will fumble if you give in to those kind of negative emotions. Your job is to think that this person had acted according to his mental model, and your mental model is better and far superior to that person, whoever that person may be. Maybe that is your boss, your super boss, super super boss, but that person is acting according to his mental model, and your mental model, despite being a junior, can be far superior than theirs. If that is so, you will become a person who can be trusted, who will be known as a person who is not fickle minded, who is very strong with his emotions. He can take on bullshit if required, and people can be open in his company. That is the thing you will establish by just giving it a shit, giving it a damn, right? So always free yourself from that, and before resigning, if it is not a very very difficult situation, this is an opportunity to learn. This is an opportunity to learn. So if you want to know more, then I conduct webinars wherein you can learn about more mind tricks, more capabilities, more handling the workplace issues, different kind of issues. There is about 100 scenarios that I would give you in the webinar. And also, if time permits, then we will also discuss about your personal issues. You can ask questions. I'll reply to your questions for 30 minutes. And if required, then you can get into my course or to my one-to-one counseling. And there are 4 secrets to what I do. And the description of it is given in the in the link below, wherever, somewhere in the video. Just download that, go through it, and register yourself to even if, like say, any webinar. My webinars happens on Sunday at 12, and you can join any of that. And if required, then you can also, once you come to my list, then you will get value emails every alternate day or every week. So that will also help you. And also there are free YouTube channel that I have, like this video that I am recording, and you can subscribe to this video and get free advice of me on several topics, whatever topics you want. But if you want to practice systematically, have a particular career path, want to have a systematic career goals and the approach towards it, then you can start working with me and enroll into my courses or whatever. So first check that out in my webinar. The link is given in the description below, and download the ebooks. And I'll be sending many ebooks, in fact, which will be helpful to you. And of course, there are 2-3 free sources: those ebooks, this YouTube channel, and the webinars. Of course, I'll conduct separate webinars on Sundays, and I have a variety of topics to discuss about it, and it is not always kind of this same problem. It will be varieties of problem. You know, workplace issues are very very different, and it may also affect the family relationships and your happiness and your future goal vision. All those things are dealt separately, but you should know who you are, right? You should know who you are and all those things. And I'm Sangeeta. I'm a leadership growth mentor, and I have trained so far 18,000 professionals in my career of 10 plus years. And you can just hear me out. Thank you.